inside and saw
Gee, that look, that's a nice cut.
And it, what an unbelievable shot.
One thing that's very typical of the storms that we saw last night are storm clouds. There were a lot of them, but they were very high base clouds, so it took a lot to get that tornado down to the ground. These are mammoth clouds, usually...